this flower? Very nice. Shall we make this flower? Today we are going to do paper flower. Material required: gum, pencil, scissors, one A4 sheet. Take A4 sheet, fold like this. Fold like this. Cut this part. Open this paper. Fold like this. See? Fold like this. See again. Fold like this. Fold like this. Open in the paper. Cut along this line. After cutting, we got 4 pieces. Take one piece, fold like this. See, fold like this, fold like this, fold like this. See, draw half circle. See, cut along half circle. Follow the same method for remaining half pieces. See? Open. Next, take one piece. Next, take another piece. Cut this one part only. See? Next, take another paper. Cut 2 part only. See. Next, take another paper. Cut 3 part only. See. Next, take this watch. Next, take this pot, apply the gum, next, take another one. Apply gum. Next, take another one. Apply gum. See. Next. Take another one. Apply gum. Let's stop. Paste the gum. Take this one. Paste one by one. Flower shape. See, next, take on paper, we make paper stick, fold like this, roll it. Apply gum. Next, we make flower leaf. Next, paste the paper stick under the flower. How is this flower? Paper flower is ready.